Yeah, Bob, this is the truck instructor here, and I would like to tell you, I never got a CDL to drive truck. I never want to drive no damn truck. What the hell? Mother think I enjoy driving a damn truck? Hell no. Even when I went to CDL back in 1995, I wasn't planning on driving no truck. My job was to send my dog to drive the truck. But just in case they wanted to abandon my shit, I got my CDL just so I can help pick up my shit and bring it back to the shop. Ain't no damn trucker. And don't expect to be no trucker. But right now, I can't find no good help. I gotta drive my damn self. But other than that, I ain't never got no damn CDL because I never want to drive a truck. I want to be riding around in the Porsches, the Benzes, the Bills, and doing the numbers. I like to count numbers. And truckers run up numbers, a million pounds, a million bucks, you know. I like to count numbers. That's the trucker word. New from the bar. Here we go.